dear children, today we're learning about C. What is C for? C for? Come on, say with me. C for? Which art we had to do today? C for cow, cat, crab, crane, next, many examples having with etc. Okay, na? Many having. We have to take today in there which one? We are taking today crab. Okay, first we had to take number one step. We had to take it. C we are doing. We will take C. Okay, first we are taking simple C. Next, we are taking another C also. We are taking. Okay. Next, repeated C also. We are taking. What we will get? We will get the shape of oval. This shape, what we are saying? This shape, oval. O-V-E-L, oval. What is the crab spelling? C-R-C-R-A-B. E, crab. Next, we take repeated C. Next, simple oval, vertical oval. We take a small vertical oval. Two we took for the what is this having here? This is a vertical oval for the crab's eye. We are taking next eyeballs. Next, we taking on this pencil. I'm clarifying this with black. Next, fourth step, we're taking next this is the body of crab. Next we take, we separate this crab's body with a line. Then I am doing here line. Okay. Now, Next, we drag our line on that. We will take at the center of the part a small mouth wafer crab. Okay, like this we added here. Next, a small tongue impression we took. Next, I am not saying pure animal of the drawing, crab. I am saying simple cartoon like you, everyone you can make. Next, six part, a small oval, crossed oval like this we can take for hand of the crab. This side also I make a small. Next, I took vertical oval. Next, vertical oval, two sides I made. Next, you know, A, like this A shape you can make like this. Next, a light curve and do like this. Eighth one is light oval, light A like curve, and like this I done. This side also I made like curve. Just next, yeah, like, I think we get our crab, off of the crab section. Next, we took ninth step. Remaining what having, you know, everybody, you all seeing cartoons. Where is the crab living? Come on, say. Next, I am taking another cross oval for the legs of the crab. Okay, you can make simply like this. Okay, two, you can make. No need same proportions. Okay, next, you can make what you can make. 10th step. For this crab, we will make eyelashes. Okay, eye having like this. We completed eye like this. Next, we will make eye just simply like that. Eyelashes. You know eyelashes? Where is your eyelashes? Show me. Ha! You don't show me. Because I'm not getting where you're seeing. You can show your parents or teacher. Okay? This is our crab eyelashes. Next. What is we are doing next? 11th step for the crab. Ha! Simply I make eyebrows of the crab. Okay? Yeah. Simply I made. Now we get our crab, cotton crab. Then tomorrow we will make tomorrow coloring of this crab. Okay children. Black we will take. Oi. It's my small little crab. Sign off. Bye.